life will ever forget that moment here in Lisbon, Portugal.